I told you guys I'd give you a video on the way out. Here we go. Hope you guys enjoy the view. I like the way they do their buildings out here. Kind of like the old way, you know. Now maybe we get to see coyotes. I had one yesterday run out in front of me. I mean, he was running hard and then slid like a 360, turned around, and it's like he smiled at me, and I'm like, you little fucker. Just had to laugh though. Sorry about the glare, guys. Sorry about the vibration you're gonna have. You guys go as well as I do. Big trucks are not stable. Not as smooth as a car. Now this is Taos, New Mexico. Taos, Tejus, however y'all say it. I get about 8 miles to the gallon of fuel. But on these new trucks, when I get to, get to about an eighth of a tank of fuel, for some reason these new trucks just don't like going that low. See one of my other videos, you know, that I didn't run out of fuel. I had plenty of fuel, but it wasn't getting into my filter. Sit back, enjoy the ride. Sorry I can't play any music, it won't let me, apparently. Nice guy. They got some nice people out here. Some. You still have to wear a mask out here. I think it's stupid. But each to their own, you know what I mean? Set up to where they don't vibrate as much, guys. Plus, you guys can get the scenery at the same time. There's a lot of hikers out here, too. Beautiful mountains. They're right inside a what do you call it? Kind of like a holler, I guess. Now, I wonder which bank out here was robbed back in the 1800s. You know, back in the Western days, that kind of intrigues me, you know. Get on US 64 or take US 64 across the site. Oh, I stopped at a Save-A-Lot grocery store yesterday in one of the last towns in Colorado before I stopped for my 10-hour break. I went in there to buy something for dinner because there wasn't a truck stop.
Well,
I went in there to buy some because I like peanut butter sandwiches. Peanut butter and jelly sandwiches are just perfect for me. I went in there to buy some peanut butter, and their freaking peanut butter was like $8. The small jar was $7. I'm like, yeah, I don't think so. So I went ahead and had ham and salami sandwiches. I was gonna get some chips too. Damn, chips were $8 a fucking bag. And you know, half the bag is air, you know? Don't make no sense. Guns, accessory, and ammo. Boy, I needed time to stop there. Actually bought me a fucking long rifle today. Kind of looks like a dump in this area. Probably shouldn't have recorded this part. Probably the old part of town, I would say. World Cup Espresso. Jesus Christ, they're packed. Walk around this town. and do some video that way. That would be awesome. As you know, we don't have time. guys have a blessed day. Keep your faith. Always look up. God's always looking down. Love you.